I'm Rachel Brooker and this is Chopper. Our trainer was Libby. And from day one, he had trouble listening and not very good at heeling, sitting, staying, any of that. But at least on day 15, he's sit, stayed, placed. The heel is great and distractions are a lot better. So I'm very happy with Bulletproof Dog Training.